Hey guys, it's Amelia. Welcome back to Rise of the Tomb Raider. In the last episode, we found our way into what might be
incredible.
The lost city of Katesh. Oh boy.
Right about the lost city. The source has to be somewhere down here.
This wall looks like it was put up in a hurry. I can feel air coming through from the other side. I'm gonna see if I can run through. Another way out. There.
No one on the other end but Steph. Just the two of them. Oops, that's not what I meant to do.
Over there.
Shit. Okay. My thing wasn't working. Okay. Time for something different. Okay. Not all that elegant, but it got the job done. That's all I need, right? Okay, so let's just grab all of this. I'm really upset, though, that I stopped them in the middle of their crafting tool. Upgrade tools. Tools unlock new tiers of weapon upgrades for all weapons. Upgrade weapons at base camps. Wonderful! I feel really bad because there was still more that they were saying and I didn't get to hear it all. I really shouldn't be so impatient to kill them. Really shouldn't. Oh, there's a box up there. Let's see, I think there was, journal over here.
Comrades, it is imperative that you respond to my communiques. We are now in dire need of supplies and reinforcements. A full revolt is in progress, and the prisoners now control the excavation site and surrounding facilities. In the retribution, I have ordered mass executions of prisoners from the native population. With any luck, these rebels will lay down their arms and surrender to save their own countrymen.
Resistance. The people of the valley revolted, but the Soviets only ground their boots down harder. Okay. What was that? Something down there? Did I miss something? Or is it... back this way? No, it's inside there, maybe? Okay. I'll try not to get so off topic. Off track. Something or other. You know what I mean. Sure. That's when you would go out. Oh, but I see something.
It is clear to me now that our communications have been sabotaged. You likely have received none of my cables for quite some time. But I will continue transmitting, as it is my duty. Local natives attacked us on multiple fronts soon after we attempted to sway them with the executions of their countrymen. There are far more natives than we ever anticipated. It is clear that they come from the other side of the mountain and have been preparing their revolt carefully for years. We are now without power and water, and winter is upon us. Those of us who remain will soon be leaving. We have one train transport that we will take with us as many records and artifacts as we can.
Because that's what's more important, you know, instead of making sure that you escape alive, you know. But the loot, that's important. Yeah. Radio silence. The Soviets underestimated the people of the valley, and it cost them dearly. Is it wrong of me that I sincerely hope they didn't make it out on their one train transport? I have a feeling it didn't. They didn't. Okay, let's see what we can do from here.
Someone tried to get through this door before.
Okay.
I can use these other cables to rip open the door.
Sure, let's continue what they were doing. Alright, does it matter which one I go to first? I guess. Because I can't get to the other one anyway. Whoa-oh. Oh, I must have gone the other way. Yep, there we go. No! What?! Oh my god! But I didn't even let go! I didn't even have my hand on the buttons! What was that? Okay. There we go. Sheesh. Okay. So what? Just pull this... dump it off? Okay.
The truck's anchored to that door. It might be heavy enough to rip it open.
Anchor.
Just need to find a way to push that truck into the chasm.
Like, but what will that do? Oh. Wrong step. Wrong button. Okay, so that's doing all that. But there's something over here.
The truck's anchored to that door. It might be heavy enough to rip it open.
So I wonder, can I... No. But can I, like... No. No way through. No way around. Maybe that comes later? Nice catch. Oh. Yeah, it comes later. Okay. Okay. So let's see here. place is so cool.
Stay by the mural. Open fire.
God damn.
Keep her down. Focusing fire. Under fire. Man down. Flush her out.
Hello. Okay. There we go.
This ends here and now. Give me suppressing fire now. Laying down covering fire.
You guys are very talkative. There we go.
I'm taking fire. Grenade out.
Oh. Wait, where is he? Where'd he go? I know there was a second guy. I didn't just kill him. I think I would have remembered that. But he is literally not here anymore. What? I don't even know what. Monolith discovered.
Makes sense. If I follow these directions.
Coin caches revealed. So there's one there. Hello, get you. Huh, how'd I miss you? That is gorgeous. Very pretty. Wow. See, I even knew it was going to slide. And I jumped. I swear I did, but I didn't take. And I knew I saw a relic. I love that scale now.
A gold sword hilt inlaid with jewels. This belonged to a Byzantine noble. The blade itself was snapped off at the base. Did this happen in battle?
A father's sword. Okay. Ooh. Okay, so what's this way? And don't think I don't see you. Ah, satchel. And coins. Secrets revealed. Uh-huh, strong box. Oh, hello, let's not die now. Are you something? Yes, yay!
To any who received this message, I will soon be dead. And with me, all knowledge of this place. Escape for us was never an option. We boarded the train and set out for the long journey, only to discover that mere miles from the mountain, the tracks we built upon the backs of so many dead had simply disappeared. For months now, the native population has carefully dismantled the railroad, intentionally isolating this place in preparation for their attacks. And like their precious ruins, I will soon be taken by the snows and forgotten.
Broken tracks. Looks like the people of the valley got the revenge on their captors in the end. Looks like they sure did. And that's what you get for being so complacent. Should have known to... They knew the native people were there, so why didn't the world did they never think to search and see if anything was wrong with the, tracks? Like, it was their only way out. Oh, come on. Where? Aha.
Keep her down. Covering fire.
Okay.
I'm under fire.
Come on. Oh, come on. Go. That'll work for me. That, however, won't. Let me clean that. Or heal that. Something or other. This is the way back to... Yes. Oh, looky there. How did I not see you? 7? Now that's a good one. And that was definitely not open before. Oh, there's another one. Okay. Down below. Did I miss it then? Like here? Nope. Oh, I sure did. Wow. Curiosity made me do that. There we go. Okay, so nothing except to go up that way. And to grab him. Anything else? Nope. I think we're good. Let's go. There's the strong box. And it's a locked one. Rifle unlocked. I just stumbled into that. I was just trying to go for the guy. I love when I just find them. Oh my god, but it doesn't show me anything! Is it because I already found everything? That's hardly fair. Come on now, game. Wait, hold on. 100% complete. I've literally found everything. Why in the world would it show me something after I finished everything? But at least I finished everything, so... And there's no challengers or anything, so I don't have to worry about that, at least. Huh. Do I want to go down this way? I suppose I do. That's what it's showing me. I don't see this ending well for me, though. Okay. It's going up, though. Or down, as the case may be. Let's see here. Yeah. I'd have to connect it with this one, right? So can I move this over? Like... Okay.
Right, that should work.
Okay, so then I can just connect it. Then what do? Do I just push it off the thing? Oh, hello.
Should be a way to move it into the water with that rope winch.
Okay. Can I just... No, okay.
Should be a way to move it into the water with that rope winch.
Let's just move you back then.
Should be a way to move it into the water with that rope winch.
I've heard it. I get it.
Right. That should work.
So then... What? Do I... Whoop! Hello! Nope, that's not what I do. I've died so many times in this episode. This is bad. Ah, you're gonna make me go back. Okay. Let's try this again.
Right, that should work.
Like, so I'm not supposed...
Should be a way to move it into the water with that rope winch.
Do I go back up then? Doesn't appear to be. Yeah, I can't. Or can I? Apparently. Although I don't know if that was maybe just a glitch. Can I like maybe just drop down on it? No. That doesn't seem likely. And that's not anything.
Should be a way to move it into the water with that rope winch.
Rope winch. Oh, on the other side. Is that it and I'm just dumb? Okay, I just want to make sure there's nothing up there. I know this area is complete, but you never know. Right. Okay. Okay. Let's do this the right way this time. Nice catch. No going back that way.
The exodus of his people from the deserts of Syria. They settled in a hidden valley and built a great city. Kadesh. To protect the city and its people, the prophet raised an army of warriors. But what is this showing? It's not the divine source they're holding. Something else, but what? And his warriors forged for him an atlas, that the prophet might always know his city and its secrets. A map of the city. It could show the way to the divine source.
Okay. If you say so. Map updated. Point of interest revealed. Is that the way that we came in? Yes. Oh. Let's just steal from the feet of the prophet. Anything this way?
It's a wonder this place is still standing. Even damaged, the artistry is stunning.
So it was that way. Oh. This thing's getting me going. Okay. Onwards. Aha! Let's just keep moving before you die. Oh boy, okay. Okay. Daylight. Geothermal Valley? Where the heck am I? Well, obviously, you know, the geothermal valley. Well, that doesn't bode well. They never give me stuff that I might not need. Have we finally found our way, maybe, to Joseph's people? Oh no, his name is Jacob. Which one is it? Jacob, right?
Stop right there!
Easy. Easy. You know I'm not with Trinity.
Why should we believe you?
I escaped with one of yours. A man named Jacob.
Where is he now?
We were together, but we got separated in the mines.
She killed him!
No! No, 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 no!
Jacob would never trust an outsider.
Please, listen, I am not your enemy.
I warned you. You should have left.
Sophia! Enough!
Father!
Say what now? Doesn't look old enough.
I thought I lost you.
I'm glad you made it out of there. I'll give Sophia, she is cautious.
In her position, I'd be the same way. What did you find out?
Trinity is coming in force. We must prepare.
Her?
She's a friend. On my word, no harm will come to her.
These ruins. We must be near the Prophet's lost city.
Come. We do not have much time. Prepare the weapon stores. Secure the battlements. Go! Now! They're almost here. But we're outnumbered.
The children and elders are vulnerable.
Go. Get them into the catacombs. Light the fires. The valley must be alert. Sophia, muster our fighters, then meet me in the upper village.
Don't disappear again, Father.
There's much to do. If we had more time...
Later. For now, I'll do what I can to help.
Oh my god, we finally made it. That's great. Let me just grab this. Bolt action rifle.
You, head down to the old radio. Get the generator working. We need to get one last transmission out and let the other settlements know what's coming.
I'll do what I can.
You too. I need eyes out across the valley. Head to the cliffs and take watch. I want to know the moment you see their helicopters.
Yes, of course.
If we see anything, we'll sound the horns.
Go with God.
Huh. Well, they've certainly got,
We must keep them away from the Acropolis Tower, no matter the cost. We'll send the families into the catacombs below. But we have to keep the enemy engaged here, on this side of the valley.
Okay, so let's go here. New weapon available, SMG.
Resilient. I'll give them that. Trinity is on their way. They could do with my help. And this atlas from the mural. If it really is some kind of map of the ruins, I've got to find it before Anna. If I don't, then all these deaths will have been in vain. And I can't have that on my conscience.
Okay. Nothing I really feel the need for, so I guess I'll go for this. You're talking more and I'm missing it. Ah! Nothing more. Let's see. Wax string. Notched rest. An arrow rest in the shaft makes loading arrows easier and faster. Both of these are good. Customized grip. Improved grip allows for a more comfortable hold and better recoil compensation. I'd need more salvage. Reinforced shaft. Weighted handle increases strike power, causing enemy armor to shatter after successful melee combos. That's good. That'll be good. So we'll do that. And then I think we're in a new area that doesn't seem like it's all that cold. So let's change her outfit. Let's see. Too much. Okay. That's what she was wearing in the beginning. Infiltrator. Reduces the delay before health begins regenerating when damaged. I don't like it, though. Siberian range, practical attire for both exploration and combat. Looks weird. Expedition jacket, whiteout jacket, gray Henley. That might be good. Blue Henley. So it's just the same thing, but blue instead of gray. Ooh, I like that. I think we'll go with that one. Why not? So I'm going to call it an episode here, and in the next one, I have a feeling we've got a lot to explore. Yeah, oh my god, what did I tell you? Look at this place. It's huge. There's a crypt, and there's a cave, and we got a lot of stuff. And it's going to be a while. We're going to be here a while, because you know me. Just look at all that. 4 missions, 4 tombs, 5 challenges, 8 strong boxes, 2 crypts, 13 relics, 33 documents, 4 murals, 20 survival caches, and 9 coin caches. We're going to be here a while. So in the next episode, we are going to get started on all of that. And at some point, we'll get on with the story. But I will see you guys next time. So thank you so much for watching. And if you want to see more, just hit that subscribe button. I'll see you guys next time.